Our County Sheriff's Office and the Texas Tech Health Science Center is participating in the 2024 DEA National Pharmaceutical Take Back Initiative on April 27th. The public is encouraged to bring any unused, expired, over-the-counter, or prescription drugs to the Santa Fe building from 10 to 2 and the Texas Tech Health Center at the same time. PCSO asks that nothing with needles be brought in or any kind of aerosol cans or inhalers.